God damn, bro, what the fuck type of haircut is this, dog? Hey, yo, hey, I'm gonna be like Kanye, man. Hey, yo, my nigga, what the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? Alright, bro, I'm gonna go with the basic ass afro, bro. Basically, we playing Saints Row 1, the first one. Man, about to be Saints Row Rag the Riches, you know what I'm saying? Be a bum ass broke nigga, man. We ain't got no drip. Hey, yo, if you hear something in the background, watch bro, I'm watching the Twitch stream. But my bad, bro.
Yo, hey, man, this shit it cost you $600.
Man, fuck
the
them fake, them, oh, them whatever. Fake watches, man.
Watches.
Hey, baby,
I
could show you a good time.
Oh, hell no.
Man, fuck the rollers.
LeVar, you gonna let those bitches disrespect us?
Man, hell no.
Shit, what you think?
Yeah, you tell them, LeVar. Oh, goof ass nigga, man. Oh, shit, them niggas came back for blood.
What the fuck you think you're doing?
Just being civic-minded is all.
That's so?
Yeah, some dumbass cracker went and shit on all over this wall. We just cleaning it up.
Damn!
Hector says buenas noches.
Damn! Bro, get your goofy. Hey, should I do the webcam? I mean, I would do the webcam, but like. Damn, we one-handed that motherfucker. Damn!
Wrong time, wrong place, dog.
Don't kill me, dog. Please, don't kill me. Damn!
You okay, player?
Julius, let's move.
We gotta get out of here, dog.
That don't look so bad. You should be fine. That's Troy. You can thank him later.
Hey.
The row ain't safe no more,
man,
son.
You already look like a...
We got gangs fighting over shit that ain't theirs. And you in the way, they don't care if you're representing or not.
Julius, this is no time to recruit.
We need all the help we can get, son.
No, we need to get our asses out of here.
In a minute. Look, the row's got a problem. Come to the church when you want to be a part of the solution.
Solution? Man, whatever, dog. All right, bro, we in this big ass game, man. You playing Saints Row 1? Press start to do it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do that right now. And turn music. Set down. Always. One. Pause audio player away. The boys, you know what I'm saying? About to get We about to get our colors, man. We about to get our colors, dog. We about to get represented. Yes, sir. You about to join the gang.
Every month we need to get nails. I don't care. Revise things. No in this nigga. We about to lock this shit down right now.
Julius, if he wants to run with the Saints, he gotta be canonized.
Hey, he's right, Julius. Everyone had to do it.
You ready for this, player?
Man, hell no. Oh, I'm about to get my ass beat.
That Deborah bitch by...
Alright, punch.
Get the airport hot. Was oh, fucking dude. Crazy.
Kill yourself. Damn! Bitch, Andy. Nigga, come here.
Oh, yeah.
Got no idea what you're doing. Stop blocking. Stop blocking, son. Damn! Damn!
Yo, get up. This ain't no one's bitch, understand?
Yeah! Alright! Hey, block, 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 block. Damn, I just knocked all these niggas out, bro. What the fuck?
Man. You earned your colors today.
That's some impressive shit. The only other Saint who kicked ass like that was Johnny.
Shit, took me half the time.
Bro, yes.
Welcome to the Third Street Saints.
Bro,
let's get down to business. If we're serious about taking back the row, we gotta let those motherfuckers know what time it is. Now you break it down, and it's all about respect. Get enough of it? They're gonna back off, and we're gonna move right on in. We got some friends in town that could use some help. Give them a hand. Course, you can always drop any motherfucker flying the wrong flag. So long as word gets out that the Saints is on the row, I don't give a damn how you do it. You feel me?
Oh, we missed complete, boys. We got $1,000. We got one. Yeah, well, okay.
You want right, to man. With some
time for you
plate?
To buy a piece.
You gotta earn it.
What a friendly fire, man.
See my.
Hey, man, we gotta get some drip too, bro. I'm not about to. Man. Hey, this game, you gotta get off the mud, bro. Like, I'm just telling you, bro. Man, this big ass Glock she got in her hand, bro. Look at the piece she got in her hand, dog. Man, she about to shoot somebody. you could purchase a weapon. $100, $400. Hey, man, we gotta
you sure you can handle one of these? Don't you go waving this around like a cat gun.
All right, man, what do you say we take that piece and clean up the row?
All right, come on. Go kill. Hey, you about to get our first body, man. First lick. Hey, I need a car. Hey, come back here, bud. All right, man, this how you pop niggas in the row.
You don't mess around, do you?
Hell no. Alright, come on, man. Let's get to it. I wish I had a whip, though. I ain't gonna lie. I got 7 bullets.
Oh, save me, Jesus!
No!
Hey, come here, boy. Y'all missing shots, bro. It's your gang notoriety. Gang notoriety.
Alright, looks like that got their attention. If it ever gets too hot, go to forgive and forget. They'll cover up everything.
Get in the whip. Get in the whip.
The hell with the crew. That's my boo.
A good idea for you to drive.
Looks
like someone's been naughty.
No!
Hey man, now that everything's taken care of, can you drop me off at Freckle Bitches? I'm jonesing for a fun bag.
Wife was almost a widow.
Do you want the police to bust your ass?
Man, you is the police, Troy. Like, stop playing. You the op.
Why can't my wife look like this?
Because the wife, that's why. $500. $500. We got a crib. Okay. We moving up in the world, gang. Got the cab with. We got $900.
Good work, player. Word has gotten out that the Saints ain't bullshitting. Now we gotta lock our rep down.
I need to buy some food. Just hey.
Welcome to Freckle Bitches, open late night, every night. I'm pretty sure that's fresh. Here's your order. Be sure to tell your friends.
I'm a lot of you bring home
with
the
kid. I don't give a fuck.
I'm in.
Hop in the car, go.
Jesus Christ.
Where you gotta go? You gotta go with, I basically got a grinder's activity.
Don't hurt me!
Like I said, in this game, you gotta be on the move. And I just said, too. Just killed me. Easily. Hope it ain't lagging. I mean, probably is gonna be fucking internet. Our internet is trash. I gotta post something to Twitch, bro. I haven't been good.
Street racing!
Shut your ass up! We playing GT. I gotta play GT 7 days. I gotta play a whole bunch.
Aisha Singla still at number one.
It was going strictly to YouTube, so I had to, you know, turn the music off. Please, Emma. Personally, I know the place nice.
What's going on, bro? Julius called and said you might be stopping by. Look, you looking for a little something, something? Because if so, I can let Peggy over there give you a ride.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Look, brother, I got to be honest. I'm trying to get a business started here. But right now, the only hoe I got is so fugly blind motherfuckers turn her down. Now, if you could bring me back some of them fine bitches who were turning tricks to other pimps, I'd be able to start seeing some real money. But I ain't asking for something for nothing. I mean, you help me out, I'll cut you in on what the bitches make, and I'll spread the word that the Saints are the real deal.
Steel hoes for the music. That's cool. I need a four-door car, because four-door car. I need a four-door, bro. I'll just put it.
What's wrong with you?
You crazy motherfucker! Try that again, you'll be talking about it. Put him on the glass.
I can't afford to be in here.
Out of here.
I hate this town. You trying to kill me over here?
That was it. Oh, there's a car right there. All right, best. Basically, I'm about to continue to actually be like.
Talking to her.
Oh, what's up?
Jesus.
Come on, we should hurry.
Watch the
in the
whip. I haven't been this scared since I waited for my test results.
Hey, only why in the world can only one?
Oh no. Make sure I don't get killed or anything.
I need a four-door card.
Stillwater's crime rate seems to be increasing.
When I get my fake ID, I'm gonna own this town. Fine-ass titties.
Go, I'm walking.
I wish you never came here!
Damn, she got them burns.
An old liquor store is being used as a Carnales hideout. Why don't you go over there and check it out?
Get any worse.
about to save all my money.
I need to move.
I'm going to spend all my money on all my money. That's my needs.
Don't eat this today.
Get out of here, puta. Not you, man. Sorry about that. I got a little work for you. Until I opened this club, I was a nobody. My neighbors, my family, they didn't give a fuck about me. But as soon as I had money, that all changed. Suddenly, everyone's my friend, and they all need favors. Now, I ain't got a problem helping people out, so long as they understand the consequences. If they meet their end of the deal, it's no problem. But when they don't, that's when I need people like you, Holmes. Go out there and show those pendejos why they can't fuck with Rico Martinez.
Who? I gotta drive all the way to the airport district, bro. Your cup.
is gonna hurt.
Yeah, you're right. It did hurt.
Oh, the girl was right about you. Should've taken a break. I have to be.
I need an increasing lethal. He's dead.
I gotta drive in an area.
Huh? My mother-in-law's gonna kill me.
I got 3 minutes left.
Prepare to deploy.
Roger.
be in traction.
If I see that little hoe come on my place one more time, I'm gonna slap the black off her.
Hey, yo, what the? You gonna, hey, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Is you ready for this, cuz? Is you ready to go in here?
Hell no.
I kicked the door down, bro. All right, bro. What's the next mission? What's the next mission?
Swoop by the church and scoop us. It's time to finish this shit.
Man, can I jump the fence? I'm gonna do it like this. Bird. Give me a whip. I gotta get at least some one thing. I gotta go something.
Lousy it's... crackheads!
Fuck that.
Woohoo!
Hold on. Come on over, shorty.
You like that?
What?
I've heard all about you, so don't think you're getting any of this.
Damn! Man, she got that motherfucking wedgie. Ugh.
You ain't Ooh. Even worth a bullet.
Man, you worth a man.
I shouldn't be.
You talking to me, boy. I'm the king around here. I really need some drip. I need a car, bro. Like, this is...
Don't let him come to my girl.
with the rollers. Then I can make some good money.
I got a tip that there's a turf war going on right now. If we crash the party, we could take all those sons of bitches out at once.
Hope you're strapped, player, because we about to go in hard.
I ain't gonna lie to you. When we go in there, it's gonna be rough. Julius, you sure it's cool we take this kid instead of Johnny?
Troy, you worry too much. The kid'll be fine. Don't worry, player. You stick with Troy and me, you'll be fine.
Come on, get in the thing. Come on. You know, let's get into it. What's the cat?
David Peggy's on me. Kids are natural.
Fucking A, man. Can't it ever be easy? The cops are coming, man. We gotta lose them.
Just... my soldiers.
Consider yourself absolved.
All right, we lost them. Drop me and Julius off at the church.
Are you out of your mind? Are you crazy? Don't you drive away. You shouldn't be driving drunk.
We did it, player. Saints Rose, Oz again. Don't think I'm finished with you yet, though. I'm holding a meeting at the church. Swing by when you can.
All right, bro. I'll swing by when I can. Face ass, nigga. Like, no.
Listen up, people. I got some serious shit to discuss. Yeah, we cleared out the row. You think for a second that's gonna stop them? Unless we wipe all these motherfuckers out, they're gonna keep coming. And they ain't gonna be happy. It ain't gonna be settled until the Carnales, the Rollers, and the Vice Kings ain't nothing but a memory. Dex, you got the Carnales. Ever since they hooked up with the Colombians, it's like they own this town. And with that drug money rolling in, we can't compete. Be smart how you move against them. The Lopez family been running that gang for 30 years. There's a reason they're still around.
Got it.
Troy, you dealing with the Vice Kings.
Not a chance.
Fuck you say?
Anyone but them.
You scared of going against Benjamin King?
Man, fuck that! The motherfuckers, right? Doesn't get much simpler than that.
Keep an eye on your boy.
I don't need a fucking babysitter, Julius.
Keep an eye on your boy.
Who's got the rollers?
I do.
Lynn?
The fuck you wearing blue for?
I asked Lynn to hook up with the rollers. We don't know much about these fuckers, so I wanted one of us on the inside.
I didn't think the rollers pimped hoes.
Any other comments?
Yeah, when you punch, don't throw your shoulder so much.
Shut up, Johnny.
Hey, I'm just saying.
Once we're done here, go talk to one of these guys. They'll have something for you to do.
Looking for a particular... You gonna love it.
Sup, it's Dex. Taking apart the Carnales ain't gonna be easy, so whenever you're ready, hit me up at the church.
Gonna be the hottest kid in the row.
Hey, yo, plus one respect is crazy. No, I don't edit no damn videos. Nigga, I edit my videos. Like, damn, I don't make no edits. What the hell? I don't do edits, bro. Well, I guess my services ain't needed anymore.
Now that's what I call dash.
I he's big, big as hell. And the boots, bro.
Ooh, if I'd have had the money, I'd have bought that myself.
Hey, this is Lynn. Meet me at the arena parking lot. We gotta start making a move against the Rollers.
I'm just trying to get some good, man. All right, but I'm a little bit dripping. I got a hat. Long sleeve shorts. Let's take this back to the crib. And then let's save the game. Hey. Save it twice because I already beat the game. Alright then, guys, I will see you after the next video. Not the next video, but next stream. I'll probably stream this again, or I'll probably stream something. So. But let's just have these few shells. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next stream.